We're not kicking him out. He's our son.
He is fine. A mental breakdown is just that. His mental will snap out of it like the rest of us, but he's not going to stay here. I told him from the beginning that he was trying to turn a whore into a housewife. What did you think was going to happen?
Will you stop? They were in love.
What? Love? Oh, wow. She was in love with his money. Now look at him. He's jobless. He's homeless. Well, maybe you could do some of that stupid comedy crap again, huh?
That wasn't stupid.
Look, you got 1 week to get your shit together, and then you're out.
You know, you can stay as long as you like, okay? You know, I don't know what gets into him sometimes. You know, he had a breakdown, too, before I met him. But he won't admit it. You know, he was like this little puppy when I came around. Why don't you go on that Tinder thing that you do, you know? Don't the girls just kind of pop up on there or something? What on earth was that? You know, if it's that boy that your dad fired because he only mowed half the grass, he's in for a rude awakening.
I got it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Your talk is smack. I've been to hell.
Davey Boy's back!
When
you can't have this shit blasting here. Fucking lucky my dad's gone. What are you doing here?
I'm here to pick you up, so got us these.
Put those down? I just got back. I'm just trying to relax, man.
Okay, big dick. Yeah, you got back and didn't tell me about it.
Why would I tell you? Huh? Why the fuck would I tell you? I haven't seen you in 15 years. You just show up like nothing's happened? I'm not about to get drunk in some random parking lot, bro.
Okay, we can drink at the bar now because we're old enough. Come on, let's go. One drink.
No. I'm staying here. I got shit to do. All right? This isn't high school, bro.
Okay.
Get the fuck out of here, man.
Okay, cool. I get it. You have a health insurance. You have a real job.
Retirement plan.
Okay.
You're too good for us peasants.
I get it. Yeah, it's no problem. Yeah. You know what? I'll just go fuck myself. Yeah, okay.
Fine. One drink.
One drink.
One fucking drink. That's it, Travis.
One drink.
One fucking drink. That's
one
it.
One drink.
I'm serious, Travis.
One drink.
One drink.
One drink.
Well, I fought tooth and nail through the billows gray to sleep a pin in my a conversion cell. A humid like a wild pine might give my all theme park the first time for myself. I fought tooth and nail for the right I had just to feed myself. And she empties out upon this cover to smiling brow. But deep in the morning I'm talking about him in the morning I'm finding out. Rock, 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 stay rock. I sing it deep in the morning. I'll let you back the curtains fold. Taking a few short tools I hold of sorrow.
This place hasn't changed
since fucking high school, yeah, bitch. And this time we don't need any fake IDs or anything, so it's kind of nice, you know. And hey, Luke is still here. Seamus. Seamus.
What? Oh, rye whiskey.
Hasn't changed at all. Nothing's changed.
Isn't that nice?
Sure.
What? Boy, look who's back.
Shit stain, what are you doing in my bar?
Really, shit stain? What is this, fucking high school, you loser?
What do you mean it's your bar? Haven't you heard? Seamus, who runs this place?
Oh, right, whiskey?
Sup, Dave?
Kyle? Been a while.
Yeah, yeah. What brings you back to this shithole? Oh, wait. Yeah. Sorry, I heard. Your wife, she likes to take a mean dick in it. She went out and found one.
The only reason you guys are still here is because I let you guys be.
Oh, yeah? Yeah,
fucking shit.
Fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you. That's where I fucking thought. Come on, Dave, suck a dick.
Boys,
Shots.
Shots! Shots!
Yo, what up?
Hey, what up, T?
Yeah, look who's back in town.
Dave!
Hey! Oh my God.
How have I been? Look at you, you're all like grown up and shit.
Hell yeah, he is.
Seamus! Shots!
What?
Hold on. Dude, James, you look great, man.
Yeah, thanks, man. I'm 3 years clean now.
Dude, that's awesome. Really, man, I'm so happy for you. I've been seeing the posts. Are you good in a bar, though, or like...
Yeah? Oh, yeah, no, it, drinking wasn't the problem. It was heroin, actually.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't really like to post it too much online. Just let him clean now.
Well, I'm super stoked.
Shots!
Nina, did you tell him my big news yet? She's a lesbian now.
I've always been one, dipshit.
I don't know, how awesome is
that? What are you even talking about?
To Dave!
Hey!
Oh.
It's good to have you back, man.
Fuck. Is Will still around?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he'll be out. His baby mama lets him, that is.
Right?
Wait, Will has a kid now?
Uh-huh, guess with who?
I haven't seen you guys in 15 years.
Mary Jackie!
Or, I mean, you could just call her Jackie.
Ooh, what's up, dude? You know what? We need more fucking shots. Seamus! Shots!
I'm a fucking death motherfucker. Dude, good to see you again,
good
man.
Good to see you. Wait, where you been? I didn't even know you were back.
Oh, well, I just got back today.
Yeah, I mean, they told me that you went to the big city, got married. I was like, Dave, not Dave. Dave would never, what? What'd I say?
Okay, so just everybody knows now, huh?
Knows what? Oh, shit. My bad, man. I didn't mean to,
Dude, it's cool, man. It's cool. I just needed to move back, get away from life for a little while.
Man, Dave, I'm sorry. Like, when Travis told us...
How did Travis find out?
Dave, listen. We saw your post about being backstabbed, and then she took all the wedding pictures down, so we all just kind of put two and two together, you know?
Check this thing on. Hey, what's up, motherfuckers? Okay, so we're gonna do this, open mic shit. You go sign up over there, tell a joke, sing a song, show me your dick. I don't know. I don't care.
Of course he fucking does open mic, too.
But before we're gonna start, I have a special guest, one of my dear friends back from high school, back in town, and he's gonna tell us some jokes because he was so funny in high school. Give it up for Dave!
Boss, you fucking cuck. Wait. My favorite, how you went nuts and had to move back in with your parents. Classic comedy.
What the fuck?
What? You don't think it's funny? You thought it was funny calling me shit stain all those years?
Oh, you're the one who shit his pants in ninth grade.
Is he for real? No. Okay. What do you think I am?
You know you can get the fuck out of here, right? You don't have to stay here.
Make me, bitch.
You want me to make you, shit stain?
Call me shit stain one more time.
Shit stain?
That's your tire, though you said.
have died in battle or in vain.
Nope, not today.
We're good. Over 21. Over 21.
Wow. Tell me. Somebody please tell me how I get a call for a bar fight and I get here and find out it's you morons.
Hey, Mr. K.
Shut up.
Okay.
Dad, it wasn't our fault. There was this fucking guy at
the... You, get in the car.
Sorry.
Wow.
You gonna take me to jail?
Take you home, you idiot.
We got our boy back.